Hello children, today I'm going to read the story, The Rubbish Robot. Penny and Peter were on their way to school one day when they heard a funny noise. It came from under some old bottles and boxes on the path. Path means road. They went to see what it was. They had a surprise. It was a robot and it was crying. Oh my God. "What is it?" asked Penny. "Why are you crying?"
"I'm a rubbish robot," said the robot. "I'm rubbish. I'm rubbish. I'm rubbish."
"Why?" asked Peter. "I can't count." "A robot that can't count?" laughed Penny.
"See, you laughed at me," said the robot.
"No, we didn't," said Peter. He was cross with Penny. "What's your name?"
"Rupert," said the robot.
"You must come to school with us, Rupert, and learn to count," said Penny.
"I'm a rubbish robot. I can't learn in school. I'm rubbish."
"Do come with us. Mrs. Ball, our teacher, will help you," said Peter. "How can you learn if you won't even try?"
"Yes, you're right," said Rupert. "I will go to the school with you. And I will try."
The robot walked to school with Penny and Peter.
He walked very, very slowly.
So they were late for school.
"Where have you been?" asked Mrs. Ball.
"We found this robot," said Penny.
"He made us late. He's called Rupert and he can't count," Mrs. Ball laughed.
"See," said Rupert. "You laughed at me too."
"No, I laughed because of the fun we can have," said Mrs. Ball.
"Just pressed your tummy buttons, Rupert. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Rupert tried. 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0.
"You see, I can't do it. I'm rubbish."
"No, you are not," said Mrs. Ball. "I'll tell you a counting rhyme. 1, 2, robots, 2, 3, 4, chips galore, 5, 6, add all and mix, 7, 8, bowls on a plate, 9, 10, count again.
Now you try." Rupert laughed for the first time that morning.
Now kids, do you remember when you were taught 1, 2, 3? 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, shut the door, 5, 6, pick up sticks, 7, 8, shut the gate, 9, 10.
Play them straight.
Okay. "Press your tummy buttons so you say it," said Mrs. Ball.
1, 2, robots, 2, said Rupert. 3, 4, chips galore, 5, 6, add all and mix, 7, 8, bowls on a plate, 9, 10, count again.
"I can do it, I can do it, I can count. I'm not a rubbish robot now," shouted Rupert.
"Can I come to your school? I'll be your robot."
"Yes, yes," said Mrs. Ball. "A robot would be a good thing to have at school. But where do you come from?"
"I don't know where my home is. I'm lost," said Rupert.
"He can live with us," shouted Peter. Just then a man came in.
"What are you doing with my robot?" he asked.
"We found him under some boxes and bottles. He was crying in the street," said Peter and Penny.
"Mrs. Ball has helped me to count," said Rupert. "I'm not a rubbish robot anymore."
"Oh, but you are a rubbish robot," said the man, "and a very good one. Rupert sorts out the rubbish in my recycling factory." Do you know what is recycling? To use the same product or things again instead of throwing them out. Now, next time when we meet you, tell me 3 things you would love to recycle. And do what? Or are you aware of it?
"No, I need him at work," said the man. "Please, please," said Rupert. "I want to learn some more things at school. Oh, please," shouted all the children.
The man laughed. "Well, all right, all right. He can come, but just in the morning then," he said.
Yay! All the children were very happy. And all the children shouted and began singing. 1, 2, robots, 2, 3, 4, chips galore, 5, 6.
Add all and make 7, 8 bowls on a plate, 9, 10, count again. Okay, see you, bye. Next week.